was concerned about his guy, Randy Orton. John Cena realizes that he's going to have to go for a home run. And he put down the 12-time world champion, Randy Orton, for the three count.
And he's ascending the turnbuckles, but Randy Orton jumps up to his feet.
Uh-oh.
Oh, from the top turnbuckle! Big DDT! And now, Orton grabbing the top rope, blocking the A attempt. Oh! And Orton got driven into the referee. Drop toe by Cena. And he's looking for the STF. He has it.
Locked in.
It.
And Orton's tapping. He tapped.
Oh,